Shadow Mister, $2 now, tab fixed. $4 Air Marshal. Jack's Well at $5. And Rush's $5. The light on. We're ready to go. Heat one of the SA Sprint Championship. Away they go. Rushes from the inside step. Well, Shadow Miss back in the ruck a touch early. Rushes is going to drive and lead. Air Marshal moving to second out of the straight. Tucked away, Corborn Scar, the roughy, the inside. Shadow Miss trying to squeeze. Got blocked a bit. Then Jack's Well and Power Stone down the back. Rushes away a bit over a length. Air Marshal a length. Jack's Well three out running on. Then Shadow Miss and Power Stone. But up to the turn, Rushes the leader. Clear of Jack's Well and Air Marshal. It's Rushes in front. Jack's Well late. Oh, this is close. Rushes and Jack's Well, there's not much in this. Behind those came Air Marshal, Shadow Miss, Power Stone, Corborn Scar. The time here is around 29:90. Rushes was in front, and it's done enough. Number one is in the frame. The five has run second and racing so well, Jack's Well also, and seven third Air Marshal. Number one, the winner. Rushes for Lisa Rasmussen. He was able to drive and lead and just held Jack's Well late. It's one from five. Air Marshal third for Ray Murray, number seven, and four Shadow Misty. Just didn't have his early acceleration tonight. And then when he looked as though he might be getting into the race through the pen, he just didn't get the room needed. So it's 1.57. Four is fourth. 29.95 the run after race five, heat one of the SA Sprint Championship.